A very good morning, dear children. I hope you all are safe and fine. Children, you should wash your hands properly and don't go outside without mask. So, children, today we will continue the next part of chapter 5 of EVS. The name of the chapter is Food for Us. In this part, we will talk about animals give us food, types of food, like bodybuilding food, energy giving food. As you know, animals gives us food like meat, eggs, fish, milk we get from animals. Types of food means there are three types of food. First is bodybuilding food. Like bodybuilding food, we have to take to grow more strong, like milk, cheese, fish, pulses, eggs and meat. These are bodybuilding foods. They are rich in proteins, and protein is very useful to grow our body. Next is energy giving food. The food that give us energy are called energy giving foods. These foods are rich of carbohydrates and fats. They give us energy to work and play. Oil, butter, bread, sweet potato, sugar, ghee, rice, these all are energy giving foods. Next is protective foods. The foods that protect us from diseases are called protective foods. They are rich in vitamins and minerals. They also make our bones and teeth strong. Balanced diet. What is the meaning of balanced diet? The food that we eat daily is called our balanced diet. When we eat the right kind of food, we the food that we eat daily is called our diet. When we eat right kind of food, then we grow. The diet rich in proteins, carbohydrates, minerals and vitamins is called a balanced diet. It means we have to take proper diet which is rich in vitamin, mineral, carbohydrates, fat, proteins. These all essential things we need. And how we can get? We can get by food. Different kind of food, not with the same food. Next is meal time. We take 3 meals in a day. Only 1 meal is not sufficient for us. The first meal is called breakfast, second is called lunch, and the third and last meal is called dinner. The light snack that we eat early in the evening is called supper. We should eat at proper meal time. Now, not only food, we should also drink plenty of water every day. Water help us to digest the food we eat. It help us in throwing out the undigested food from our body. So water is very important for our body. And the last one is here, good food habits. What are the good food habits? We should follow these good food habits to stay fit and healthy. First is here, always eat fresh and clean food. Yes, children, you should eat not dirty food. Do not buy food from the street vendors where the flies are moving here and there and the food is not covered properly. We should not eat these kind of food items. Wash your hands before and after eating food. The most important food habit is washing your hands before and after. Eat balanced diet. You should not eat only milk products, or you should not eat only fruits. You should take fruits, vegetables. You should take protective foods. You should take bodybuilding food, energy giving food, different kind of foods. Then we can get balanced diet. Eat as much as you require. You should not eat all the time. But if you are getting proper diet at proper meal time, then you can be strong. Do not eat junk food. Every time you should not eat burger, pizza, noodles, no. Fried food, you should take some time. Chew your food well. Not hurriedly should eat food. You should eat food very properly. Then you can chew your food well. So children, these are the very important things for our good food habits. You should take proper diet with different kind of food items, not with the same food. So children, then you can improve your immune system. So children, you will learn these all things, read these things in your book, and then you can complete your back exercises, your question answers which are given for your work. So thank you children, and have a nice day.